You just destroyed four lives. You just murdered Jeff's wife. Amanda. It's okay. This was your test. Your game. What do I want? I want to play a game. You're being tested. Your will is being tested. Your will to keep someone alive. Can you do that? Can you follow the rules and grant someone the gift of life? I was testing you. I took you in. You will give everything to me. Every cell in your body. I selected you for the honor of carrying on my life's work. But you didn't.
That's right. I'm a murderer.
I despise murderers. You didn't test anyone's will to live.
Game over.
Instead, you took away their only chance. Your games were unwinnable. Your subjects merely victims. There is no turning back. Do you understand that? In my desperation, I decided to give you one last chance. So I put everything in place.
You chose her because she's the best, right?
That's one reason I chose her. You didn't know that Lynn and Jeff were husband and wife. I had to keep that from you for the purposes of my game. I had to leave out the ruined marriage, the cheating wife, the vengeful husband, the neglected daughter. And I let you make your own choices. I wanted you to succeed. Amanda! Put it away. Trust me. Even with that gun, it is Lynn who holds your life in her hands.
She's not important to me.
I beg you to reconsider that. Unlock her collar and let her go.
I said no!
The rules of our game have been made very clear. You need to abide by those rules. You couldn't. Game over.